The Champaign County Housing Authority is helping people in need find their next home. The Housing Choice waiting list will open on August 19th and close on the 23rd. The Housing Authority says 4,000 pre-applicants will be selected using a random lottery system. Applicants will get a lottery number after submitting their application. We have more information on how to apply for that program on WCIA.com.